Mrs. Neha Oberoi from India. So, Mrs. Verhoeven, you can see we have very talented young ladies here. Let me explain first a little bit about their work and why they were nominated. Neha Oberoi's academic work and contribution to the class were important determinants for her nomination of the Philip Hoeben Award. Her master thesis is titled Exploring the Opportunities and Barriers for Location-Based Services in the Retail Industry. Location-based services are the next important technology introduced into the retail sector. Her case studies, in which she interviewed executives from various retailers and technology institutes, identified location-based services for the retail sector in five areas. These are supply chain management, intelligent transportation, inventory management, customer relationship management, and employee tracking. Her thesis is a contribution to recognizing the importance of introducing new technology in the retail sector. With this master thesis, Mrs. Oberoi turned in a first-rate performance. And let me tell you something about Mrs. Timala Shrestha. Mrs. Timala Shrestha's master thesis is titled Credit Risk Management under Pillar 1 of Basel II in Nepal. She aims to identify and assess the inherent constraints preventing the Nepalese banking system to adopt the standardized approach and the internal ratings-based approach prescribed by Pillar 1 of Basel II. Pillar 1 of Basel II is issued by the Basel Committee on Banking Supervision for Credit Risk Management. And as we've all read the newspapers recently, we know that credit risk management is something to look at. We won't refer to specific cases here. The purpose of Basel II, which was initially published in June 2004, is to create an international standard that banking regulators can use when creating regulations about how much capital banks need to put aside to guard against the types of financial and operational risks banks face. Advocates of Basel II argue that such an international standard can help protect the international financial system from the types of problems that might arise should a major bank or a series of banks collapse. Starting from semi-standardized and semi-structured telephone interviews with the relevant officials, Ms. Timala revealed several inherent constraints. On the basis of her findings, she then gives useful recommendations to overcome the identified constraints for adopting Pillar 1 in Nepal. And now you would like to know who is the winner. Well, let me see. It's like the Emmys, huh? So, when we look here, having looked at these two superb candidates, I must say, honorable mention goes to Neha Oberoi. And the 2008 Philip Hoeben Award, you guessed it, goes to Miss Timala Shrestha. Timala's thesis, marked with distinction, perfectly agrees with the mission of the Maastricht School of Management and the Philip Hoeben Award. The MBA Supervisory Board was unanimous in its decision to award this year's Philip Hoeben Award to Miss Timala Shrestha. So, what I would like to do now is to invite Mr. Philip Hoeben to hand out first the honorable mention certificate to Miss Neha Oberoi. So, if you can come to the front. Okay. Next, I would like to invite Ms. Timila Shrestha to come to the front. Thank you.